Hamilton, to Ricky Parker-Morris, and by the looks of things, to Tim Kearns.